this world shall be decided here. Decepticons have found a transformer code linked to Megatron. It is currently in possession of a human named Sam Witwicky. We must reach him before the Decepticons.
I know. I promised you a car. We'll go to Bolivia's used cars first thing in the morning.
Oh, awesome. You won't regret this, Dad. I promise.
All makes, all models.
I'm getting the best price and ready to deliver.
That's what Bobby Bolivia brought.
Get there, folks. Before the Decepticons do. We believe they have been etched with a code, a key to the location of the AllSpark.
AllSpark?
AllSpark is our life force, the source from which all Transformers originate.
Why would that be on my grandfather's glasses?
Because many years ago, he discovered our nemesis Megatron trapped in the Arctic. Megatron burned the information into these lenses, assuming that the Decepticons would be able to find them.
So, frozen nemesis, magic glasses, and robot life force, I get all that, but what I'm still struggling with is why Super Scout over here disguised himself as such a beater. Now that's a car.
Helicopters inbound. Transform and then roll out. Jets, draw their attention away from Sam and Michaela. Decepticons are defeated, and though it came at a heavy cost, fate has yielded an unexpected reward. A new world to call home. We live among its people now, hiding in plain sight, protecting them. For freedom is the right of all sentient beings.
Thank you.
Price. They're all yours.
I will locate Home Crusher and Brawl. You will rendezvous with me at the coordinates I'm uploading now. We are beyond concealing ourselves from the humans at this point. Dispose of any you encounter. None shall stand in my way. I just love a smoking ruin, especially one I created. Decepticons, this is Starscream. Make for the rendezvous point. The Allspark will soon be ours.
Starscream, my scans aren't registering any traces of the Allspark or Megatron. Their signatures must be concealed by the structure somehow.
Then we'll have to tear it down piece by piece until we find them.
It will be done. Lord Megatron.
Lord Megatron.
Rise, Decepticons. We have much to do.
I have infiltrated the city. The human of Ether fled to this location with the Allspark.
Excellent. Do you understand what is at stake should you fail?
Completely, my lord. It will be done.
Where did you get out?
Step aside, Autobot. The Allspark belongs to Megatron. I will exterminate the humans and claim it now.
You want them? Optimus?
Ironhide? Jazz?
Bumblebee? I mean, they're all...
gone. Their sacrifice was in service to protecting the Allspark, and it will not be in vain. Come.
To the other.
The Allspark belongs to me!
Let's finish.